confirming the arrival of the new equipment at the oxygen plant house, which according to him cost the state government a huge amount of money. Deputy Governor Okeke said the Obiano-led administration will continue to invest in the welfare and health of the people of the state. Describing both projects as one of their kinds in the country, Dr. Okeke expressed hope that when installed and completed, there would no longer be loss of life due to lack of oxygen in the state's hospitals, and there would be enough space for pregnant women to have safe delivery.
As you can see, it's a large structure. It's quite big from what I can see from the design and the drawing. Hopefully, the contractor is saying that this should be ready sometime in March. As soon as it's done, the structure, the equipment will start coming in. What this would do is create more space, more patients will be able to get beds in this hospital.
Describing maternal and child health care as a challenge world over, the State Commissioner for Health, Dr. Joe Akabike, said the Mother and Child Referral Center, when completed, will help in reducing maternal and child mortality to the nearest minimum in the state.
They're going to be enormous. We're going to benefit so much from it. You know that the maternal and child health care is what is being challenged all over the world. They are the most vulnerable, the children and the mothers, in the process of childbirth. So when we have standard hospital like this, a reference center should be able to help the state, help our people, and it will help to bring down the maternal and child mortality to a level that is acceptable.
In an interview, the contractor handling the Modern Child Referral Center project, architect Arinze Nnamdi, assured that the center, which is a 7 months project, will be completed and handed over to the state government by March next year.
7 months projects, we're already on the 3rd month, so by March at most it will be completed and have delivered to the project beneficiary, which is the teaching hospital, Odumegwu Ojukwu University Teaching Hospital.
From Chukwuemeka Odumegwu Ojukwu University Teaching Hospital, Amakwoka, I am Emmanuel Okonkwo, reporting for ABS News.